This is the lecture number 44 and today we are discussing on the similarity of a matrix. If two matrix, okay, they have different, they have same entries, okay, then you can say that both are similar. But sometimes you can face some problem that to take the decision that these are matrix are the similar or not, okay. So how to find? So we have defined written here the definition. Let A and B are the two square matrix of order n, then B, you must note that here we are just talking about the square matrix because we are finding also the inverse of such type of matrix, okay. So it must be square. A and B be the square matrix of order n, then B is said to be similar to A if there exists a non-singular matrix P such that B is equal to P inverse AP. Means if you study the diagonalizable of a matrix, I think that you will just get something, okay. The matrix must be diagonal, it means that, okay, if you are just writing a matrix to this form, okay, actually this is not the diagonal matrix, okay. So every diagonal, we will talk after some time. Here you must note that what about the similarity of the matrix. You have two matrix, number this A and B. Both matrix will be similar if you have any such type of non-singular matrix. If you will write in this form, then you will see that such type of matrix is the similar matrix. So there are some conditions. These conditions are very important. They ask also in the examination. The first one is the similarity matrices is an eigenvalue equivalence relation. Number first. What is the equivalence relation? Okay, you must go in the previous lecture in the relation. Okay, we have already discussed on this topic. Equivalence relation, symmetric property, transitive property, okay. So such property it will be hold. Now second one, if two matrix are similar, then they must have the same determinant, they have same eigenvalues, they have same characteristic polynomial, they have same rank, and also a matrix A is said to be diagonalizable if it is similar to the diagonal matrix, okay. So there are some topics we are just talking about it. What is the similar matrix? You must note it. Okay, this is very important topic. Okay, so I think that if you are facing any problem, then you can ask us such type of problems they have asked also in the previous year questions. Okay, thank you so much. So I will tell you at last, if you have to prove two matrix are similar or not, then you have to find such type of one non-singular matrix. If you multiply, then you will get the another matrix, okay. And this is also very simple to get it, okay. So okay, thank you so much. And again I am just talking about something about the similarity of the matrix. If I am just writing here, if before also I was talking about a diagonalizable matrix, okay. If A is similar, if A is similar to diagonal matrix, then AT is similar to A. AT is similar to A. Okay. So this is the conclusion. It means that if A is similar to diagonal matrix, means A is equal to PDP inverse. Okay, it means is this. If A is similar to diagonal matrix, then AT is similar to A. Okay, in this condition, AT is similar to A. This is very simple. You can also take transpose both sides, and after then you can get the result. This is very simple question. Okay, so. And also you must note it. Nilpotent matrix cannot be similar to diagonal matrix. This is very important. Diagonal matrix. Okay. Nilpotent matrix cannot be similar to the diagonal matrix. These questions they have asked in the last year question paper. Okay. And I think that you understand everything. Thank you so much.